does not consume drinks but has its own vodka brand. We knew that Trump would try every way to make money and invest in things that he was never interested in anyway. Trump is attached to the size of your fingers. Years ago, an editor at Vanity Fair said to Trump short-fingered. After this, he wears so much that the journalist is posting photographs of his fingers circled at certain intervals. They even take out their mold to show that the size of your fingers is normal. There was even your own table game. It is also possible to lose everything when you say that you can create your own version of Trump's rich story. It's also ironic that Trump is sinking after this game. Of course, the game never stopped. She has a Golden Raspberry Award for the Worst Assistant Actor. She starred in the movie Ghosts Cannot Do It in 1990. If you have not heard the film before, that's why. He offered free golf membership to Obama throughout his lifetime. Of course, Obama's leaving the presidency. Trump, however, was extremely hopeful of this offer. But if we think it was not enough for Obama, he continued to be president. Trump is a cleanup patient. Trump finally confessed because J.B. Bush had always been tasked with telling Trump that he did not like shaking hands. His job bothers him because he has to shake hands with everyone. Bush thinks it is irrational to make him president, claiming that 65,000 handshakes a year are needed. In 1991, Trump was in debt of billions of dollars. He had to give up some of the goods he owned because he had more debt to the bank. They did not want to close their bank debts with their assets, and they were forced by the stability of the economy. Trump says he changed his fortune with his emotions. So let's explain, he claims to be something that is not included in his wealth. At the same time, he tells you how his fortune has been decreasing and increasing according to him. He claims that he has not changed since the first grade. Trump, who has said that his personality and reactions have never changed since he was little, is a reminder to American people. Because it is known by throwing an eraser at teachers in first grade and throwing a cake at others on their birthday. The company was sued by the Ministry of Justice at the time. Trump, who initially decided to fight in court for a real estate company accused of Irkutsk, resolved the case outside the court, saying that employees should come back and report the races of those who came to their homes. In 2000, he put his nomination to the presidency with the Reform Party. Having seen the mayor of the two states, he must have seen a spark in himself again, and he won again this time. During the ski trip in Aspen, Ivana Zelnikova and Marla Maples fought for him. While married to Ivana, he was living an illegitimate relationship with Marla. Ivana learns that while she is on vacation and decides to face Marla. Discussing with Marla in a public restaurant, Ivana gets the attention of the press immediately. When Donald thinks this is a great commercial for the job, Marla explodes the bomb that's the best thing about sex with Donald. Their marriage to Ivana ends soon. Only heritage billionaire Donald. He had so much money that his father could already have as much money as he had now, if he had given this money to the bank. That's why some say he's not such a good businessman. According to the accounts, Trump does not want to count the money of Negroes. It is said that John O'Donnell considers the money of Negroes in the book he wrote about Trump, and that he is uncomfortable with it. Trump has already agreed that this is true. He earned $375,000 from every episode he's had on his television show. The Apprentice has been a very popular reality show for a short while. Trump has many possibilities. The family sent him to the military to discipline him. If this is justified, we do not want to know about it before. He claims he has never used an ATM. He said he never used an ATM in an interview. There must be men to do it for him. He participated in an American wrestling program called WWE. He did it. He even went on the honor list. The Trump Tower was built by illegal immigrants working for $4 an hour. The company that they had built to build the building, run 200 fugitive poles. Trump denies the assertions, but the workers threatened to expel them when they asked for their money. Trump sued Bill Maher for calling his father a monkey. Bill Maher offered a $5 million award if his father proved to be a real person. Trump went to court with his birth certificate. The case was dropped. They received an honorary certificate, which was cancelled after the University of Scotland. As an entrepreneur and businessman, they were deemed worthy of Trump for their success. However, after the developments, they thought Trump no longer defended the same values as them and cancelled the document. We understand them very well because sometimes I wish we could also cancel their presence. Hollywood has a star in the Walk of Fame. Donald Trump has won this star with his contributions and performance for The Apprentice Show. 2327. The star owner Trump said that every woman on the table flirt with her. Of course, it's not that he looks and feels so good, he's not a boss. I think we can remove this item after this event that happened on October 25th. The British Parliament voted to allow Trump to enter the country. As a result, 250,000 people were denied entry into the country with a petition signed by them. In addition, members of the parliament made very serious criticism of their racist rhetoric. She wanted to be born again as a nigger. Trump, who said in 1989 that an educated black man had much more advantage in the market than a whore, would have liked to be an educated black man if he had a chance. At the same time, he thinks racism is totally absent in America because, now the old presidents are niggers. The man who did not even allow the educated niggas to count his money. Finally, Trump eats his pizza with a cutlery. Trump is taking serious measures to contaminate his hands. The pizza was very oily and did not like the edges, so they could cut them with a knife more easily. Different man.